Hello kids, welcome back to the art and craft class. In today's class, we are going to draw a taxi. Yes, a basic taxi for kids using shapes. ठीक है, सबसे basic drawing. You can also call it a car. Okay. We need rectangle shape. So let's draw a rectangle here. A small rectangle. Not too big. Here, rectangle number one. Again, draw a big rectangle like this. Okay. After that, we will draw squares. Two squares. One and two. Here, two standing lines. After that, we are going to draw two circles. One here and one here. Okay, now what we will do, we will take a marker or a sketch pen and we are going to darken. Look how I am doing this. Very slowly. हम लोग सर्कल के अंदर वाला लाइन पे मार्कर नहीं चलाएंगे. ओके, ओके, सो हियर दिस इज डन. टेक एन इरेजर एंड इरेज ऑल द पेंसिल मार्क्स स्लोली. This is a very basic drawing for kids. Now what you have to do, you have to make a small circle inside like this. After that, make some spokes. This is again not compulsory because this is a very basic drawing for kids. You can also make some light and some design. This is the light, this is the design. Okay, so this is a very basic taxi or a car made with shapes for kids. So make this and color this at home, students. So try this, students. See you. Take care. Bye-bye.